Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss our third chapter, Delhi. Okay, and today we are going to take places of interest. Places of interest in Delhi. We are going to take 10 main interest places in Delhi. So everybody listen here carefully. Delhi has a number of interesting places to see. Delhi has a number of interesting places to see. Here are some places you may like to see when you visit Delhi. Here are some places whom you may to see when you visit Delhi. First one, Rashtrapati Bhavan. Rashtrapati Bhavan. The Rashtrapati Bhavan is a very large and beautiful building where the President of India lives. The Rashtrapati Bhavan is a very large and beautiful building where the President of India lives. It has the Mughal Gardens, which have hundreds of varieties of roses and other flowering plants. It has the Mughal Gardens, which have hundreds of varieties of roses and other flowering plants. Next one, Parliament House. Next one, Parliament House. The Parliament House holds the Rajya Sabha and the Lok Sabha. The Parliament House holds the Rajya Sabha and the Lok Sabha. Next one, Red Fort. Next one, Red Fort. The Red Fort was built by the Mughal Empire Shah Jahan. The Red Fort was built by the Mughal Empire Shah Jahan. It is made of red sandstone and therefore also known as Lal Koila. It is made of red sandstone and therefore also known as Lal Koila. Every year on Independence Day, the Prime Minister addresses the country from the Red Fort. Every year on Independence Day, the Prime Minister addresses the country from the Red Fort. Next one, Jama Masjid. Next one, Jama Masjid. The Jama Masjid is the biggest mosque in India. The Jama Masjid is the biggest mosque in India. It was built by Emperor Shah Jahan. It was built by Emperor Shah Jahan. Next one, Humayun Tomb. Next one, Humayun Tomb. The Humayun Tomb is a red sandstone monument. The Humayun Tomb is a red sandstone monument, which look like the Taj Mahal. Which look like the Taj Mahal. Next one, Jantar Mantar. Next one, Jantar Mantar. Jantar Mantar was built by Maharaja Jai Singh to study heavenly bodies. Jantar Mantar was built by Maharaja Jai Singh to study heavenly bodies. Next one, Rajgad. Next one, Rajgad. Rajgad is a monument in black marble. Rajgad is a monument in black marble. It was built in the memory of Mahatma Gandhi. It was built in the memory of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation. Next one, India Gate. Next one, India Gate. India Gate is a large sandstone arch built in the memory of thousands of Indian soldiers who died in many wars. India Gate is a large sandstone arch built in the memory of thousands of Indian soldiers who died in many wars. There is also an eternal flame called Amar Jawan Jyoti lit in their honor below the arch. Next one, the Baha's Temple. Next one, the Baha's Temple. The Baha'i Temple is a temple made of white marble. The Baha'i Temple is a temple made of white marble. It is in the shape of a lotus bud. It is in the shape of a lotus bud, so it is called a lotus temple. It is open to people of all faith. It is open to people of all faiths. Next one, Aksharadham. Next one, Aksharadham. Aksharadham is the largest temple complex in the world. Aksharadham is the largest temple complex in the world. It is built of pink sandstone and is full of carving. It is built of pink sandstone and is full of carvings. Take your textbook, page number 182. Let us read the chapter. Rashtrapati Bhavan. The Rashtrapati Bhavan is a very large and beautiful building which the President of India lives. It has the Mughal Garden, which have hundreds of varieties of roses and other flowering plants. Parliament House. The Parliament House holds the Rajya Sabha and the Lok Sabha. Red Fort. The Red Fort was built by the Mughal Empire Shah Jahan. It is made of red sandstone and therefore also known as Lal Quila. Every year on Independence Day, the Prime Minister addresses the country from the Red Fort. Jamaa Masjid. The Jamaa Masjid is the biggest mosque in India. It was built by Empire Shah Jahan. Humayun Tomb. The Humayun Tomb is a red sandstone monument which looks like the Taj Mahal. Take the next page, page number 183. Jandar Mandar. Jandar Mandar was built by Maharaja Jai Singh to study heavenly bodies. Rajgad. Rajgad is a monument in black marble. It was built in the memory of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation. India Gate. India Gate is the large sandstone arch built in the memory of thousands of Indian soldiers who died in many wars. There is also an eternal flame called Amar Jawan Jyoti lit in their honor below the arch. The Baha's Temple. The Baha's Temple is a temple made of white marble. It is the shape of a lotus bud. It is open to people of all faith. Aksharadham. Aksharadham is the largest temple complex in the world. It is built of pink sandstone and is full of carving.